So what is ProTips? You know, ProTips, obviously, over at investing.com, part of the ongoing journey to level the playing field between retail investors and the, you know, the market pros, the large institutional investors, the hedge funds. You know, it's always been about leveling the playing field, and ProTips is the latest feature in that journey. So what it is exactly, it provides investors with quick, bite-sized, summarized information to help you make better investment decisions by classifying both positive and negative headwinds for which each stock has going for it. So pretty much, it's a cheat sheet for the market. I'll obviously provide a further examples, but what it is, you know, designed for the retail investors, professional traders alike. You know, it's all about leveling the playing field and obviously using this service to maximize your investment potential. So this is an example pretty much right here. What we see is a stock with overall positive ProTips over here, yields high return on invested capital, has raised its dividend for 18 years in a row. Analysts are bullish on the company's earning prospects, and it operates with a high return on assets. With that being said, I see that the RSI, which is the relative strength index, a technical indicator pretty much, which provides some relevance whether the stock is overbought or oversold. So the RSI over here is telling me that the stock is in overbought territory. So pretty much what we have over here is overall a generally bullish picture. However, perhaps I would wait for the stock to pull back in order for me to make a purchase or consider buying and adding it to my portfolio.